Alright, we watched this last time. Go ahead and skip this.
This is Donnie Vermillion, live from UNN. Tonight, the Zerg invasion, the battle so far. The Terran Dominion is holding firm under Zerg aggression. Our industrial complex has stepped up production on all fronts. Enlistment rates have risen within the penal system, and the Marine Corps is ready to get in the fight. The Zerg won't know what hit them.
Donnie, has there been any word on when we start pushing the aliens back?
Kate, if I revealed that, I'd be giving away vital Dominion secrets.
You think the Zerg watch our broadcast?
I know they do, Kate. I know they do.
Well, you heard it here first, folks. This is Kate Lockwell for UNN.
So now we've got three of these artifacts on my ship. When are we supposed to hand these damn things over?
They got their hands full right now. The Zerg are about to invade Tirador, the Mobius main research center is. I don't reckon we'll hear anything from them until they relocate somewhere safe.
Wonderful.
Had any visitors lately?
I don't know what you're talking about, Tosh.
Oh, I think you do, James Rayner. Something was on this ship just now. I still smell it on you. Portos. Interesting.
Whatever you think you know, you just keep it to yourself. I hear you yapping about this, and I'll toss you out the airlock.
Sorry?
You ain't gonna believe this, but I just saw Zeratul on the ship.
How much did you have to drink tonight, sir?
He was here, Matt, and he was hurt. On the run from something.
Where is he now, sir?
I don't know, but he ain't on the ship anymore. He gave me an Eon memory crystal, and he was desperate for me to study it. I guess he wants me to see what he's seen.
The decrypted adjutant contains rep.
New Folsom is ripe for the team.
Any ship receiving this transmission.
We're rocking some serious heavy metal now that we got siege tanks.
Yes, sir. The comforting thunder of the big guns. Well, comforting when they're on our side.
Yeah, these newer tanks have better guns when they're on the move. And reinforced armor.
So long as they still got the range and siege mode, the rest is just gravy. Between siege tanks and bunkers, we can hold the line against just about anything.
Are we doing some multitasking here? I think I'm gonna do another mission or two before I go back to the Ehon Crystal. I think that's where we're gonna start. Give me just a minute. Sorry for just sitting here on this screen. I'm trying to take care of a couple things right now. I'm going to go ahead and pull down the stream for a few minutes, and then I'll spin it back up. Give me back.